press the bell icon on our YouTube app and never miss another video from Spotboy.
So I did have a feeling that the film will be liked and enjoyed. It was a similar kind of feeling that I had during Bareilly Ki Barfi, because it is the kind of film that makes you smile, that makes you laugh, that makes you happy. But the response that we've gotten, the numbers that have come out on Friday and Saturday are beyond my expectations. So I'm actually very, very overwhelmed and thrilled with the response. And of course I was nervous. I'm nervous before every release, you know. It's like your exam result is coming out, so I was nervous and excited before. But at the screening also, I think the response that we had gotten was very, very positive. And in a film like this, I feel, you know, which has a lot of comedy and a lot of situational comedy, I think you get to know the audience's reaction by where all they're laughing, you know, the points where we feel we wanted to make the audience laugh, they were sort of responding at those points, which was a very positive sign. So after the screening, we all were a lot more relieved, because the reactions were very good, and you know, people were genuinely laughing. I usually do theatre visits, but not in every kind of theatre. I think last when I went to Chandan and Gaiety was during Heerobanti, where, you know, it was my first film, and I wanted, again, that was the kind of film where, you know, those the single screen audiences would really react, and we wanted to see their reaction. Now again, this was the kind of film where I wanted to see the reaction of not only single screen audience but also multiplex. So I actually went to PVR, Juhu, even City Mall, and I also went to Chandan Cinema. In PVR Juhu, I entered the theatre with a I think I entered a little before the interval. So I sat for like 5 minutes, and then interval happened, and it was a packed audience. I had to go and sit in the front row. And it was a really good feeling to see, you know, a packed theater. And they all were obviously very surprised to see me there, and they were excited, and they all came up. I gave a lot of pictures. I interacted with them. It was nice to know, you know, directly from the audience's mouth how they were enjoying it till then. And yeah, I think it made me happy to sort of see so many happy faces. So it was a good experience interacting with them firsthand. Chandan Cinema, I went twice. I was told by them that, you know, it's not very safe because you can get mobbed if they know that you're there. And afternoon show is still better because it's not as packed, and the audiences are fairly, you know, not as super excited or you know, in a way aggressive. You know, they're still controllable. So in the afternoon show, I did go to the stall. I entered again at the interval, and they were really, really happy and surprised. And after that, I did sit in the balcony, you know, after the interval, to sort of hear them react. And I also had put a scarf on my face. I couldn't get a burqa. I mean, I had a scarf, so I just put a scarf on my face, and I sat there in between the audience. And I heard them clap, I heard them whistle, I heard them laugh, which was a very, very happy feeling. It's a feeling I could not describe. I think, you know, the reaction that you get sitting in between the audience is priceless. And, you know, that's the reaction we all sort of work for. So it was fun to sort of sit between them and see them clap and laugh and whistle. I mean, the stall, I gave like a lot of pictures and I interacted with them also. I asked them directly how they were liking it. And there were a lot of positive responses. At night, again, you know, the night theater is usually packed, especially on a Saturday. So I was very, very keen on going to, you know, one of the single screens at least. And I was told basically that it's safer to go to Chandan at that point. And I was also told that I should not be seen and they should not spot me. So I had to literally disguise and do luka chupi with the audience, literally. And I was, even Lakshman sir went with me. I had met him somewhere. So Lakshman sir and Dinu also came along. And they were also sort of going around the whole day. I think all of us were sort of trying to gauge the audience's reaction. I wore a hoodie and I entered post-interval and I just sat on the stairs in the stall. In the balcony. So I just sat on the stairs, the balcony seats were packed and I could really again hear them whistle. I could hear them clap. I could hear them loudly laugh, which was, a very good experience. But I had to sort of sneak out just before the film ended. So it was a great experience overall. I feel, you know, I might hop in into another theater one of these days. I like doing that. I feel I like watching my films with the audience. The public was laughing a lot, in a lot of scenes, be it the whole Bidai scene of Gudu when he's going for live-in. Then even the Naade Bandne Wali Shadi, even the Mandir Wali Shadi where, you know, I have Sindoor already there. I think at the interval they were in splits to the extent that I don't think they could hear all the dialogues because they were laughing out so loud that the next dialogue, I'm sure that they missed the dialogues. But again, that was a very, very good feeling because those are the scenes which are like one of my favorite scenes, you know, a few of my favorite scenes in the film. So I was very glad that they were laughing on exactly those scenes. I think the response from the industry has also been very positive. Whoever has seen the film or even not seen the film, they've been really texting, you know, because they're hearing really good things about it. I think, I've also been reading a lot of tweets of normal Janta and fans. And I really, really feel good when I read things like, you know, I was going through a bad day and this made me smile or it changed my mood. Or, you know, thank you so much for the film, it really made my day. I just feel like, you know, it's a feel-good film. It's a film that's meant to make people smile and laugh and, you know, exit the theatre with, like, positivity and smile on their faces. And if it's doing that, then I think we've achieved the purpose.